Well, your genetic data could become police data. This is not from the hit TV show SVU. It's today's Supreme Court ruling.
But here in Pennsylvania, there would first have to be a change in state law. News 8's Pete Muntean heard from those who want it.
This is the first step toward the swab.
One argues, is this any different than taking your fingerprints?
York County District Attorney Tom Kearney wants state lawmakers to decide on Senate Bill 150. The top cop says more DNA data, more cold cases closed.
We get somebody's DNA on something at the scene of a crime, and it's a pretty conclusive thing. So, you know, would it make my job and my life easier? Absolutely.
The bill would allow forensic samples to be kept of those arrested for only the most serious crimes, like sexual offenders, often repeat offenders, says the Pennsylvania Coalition Against Rape.
Survivors of rape by strangers have so many questions that linger, and knowing that there's a possibility now to maybe find a hit, to maybe answer those questions, offers some hope.
Hope and hopeful that swabs will be allowed by state law.
When we have the highest court in the land saying this is okay to do, I think we can expect to see states follow suit.
I think we need to see what the people of Pennsylvania want to have done.
Pete Muntean, News 8.
26 other states have similar laws in effect.